Stand by for examination and suggested product. You are fit for duty. Return to your post.
Thanks.
You've already gained access to the maximum security wing. Impressive. I didn't expect my men to kill you, but I was hoping they'd slow you down.
I'm not going to stop, Krannis. Sooner or later, I'll catch you.
The Force is a powerful ally, but I have my own resources, and more than one plan to destroy this world. My commandos are planting explosives along the volcanic rift. The detonation will trigger cataclysmic eruptions. Geysers of molten lava will kill millions, including you.
This distraction might buy you time, but you're still going to fail.
We'll see. If you're going to stop my commandos, I suggest you hurry. I'll press on without you. I'm sure you understand.
Thank you.
You're fine.
Thank you.
Those are some awfully big prison cells. Maybe we don't want to know what lives here. There, good as new. Dr. Gantrell, I presume.
You arrived just in time. That beast was about to eat me alive.
I've got to stop the Imperials. Where did they go?
Krannus took the key to the prison's power core. He intends to destroy it. Do you have any idea what that means?
I'm not going to let Krannus reach the core.
The consequences if he succeeds are unfathomable. The power core derives energy from hyperspace itself. A detonation will send shockwaves at light speed. Belsavis' destruction is only the beginning. The shockwaves will annihilate this entire system and consume the ones adjacent to it. Trillions will die!
Krannus can't be too far ahead. I'll stop him before he reaches the core.
Please don't leave me. Seal me inside of one of the empty vaults until the Republic regains control.
Stick close. I'll get you to safety.
Thank you. Head to the empty containment vault. I'll be right behind. I'll be safe here until reinforcements arrive. Thank you. Stop Krannus before he detonates the power core. For all our sakes.